This is Georgia Fencing Academy. It is a fencing community based in Marietta, Georgia. 6 days a week, this building is flooded with fencers from ages 6 to 60. They attend classes, workouts, and social times, all in the name of the sport of fencing. But what keeps them coming back every week?
I guess what makes me want to keep coming here is the kids and the coaches, because instead of letting you sit there and be upset and try to figure out what you're doing, they'll kind of help you out.
Obviously, the people are a big reason that this community works. On several occasions, the fencers can be seen mingling with each other and joking around. I'm on top of the world, hey.
So I like coming to Georgia Fencing Academy because there is an actual curriculum here. John takes really good care of all of his fencers, and he makes sure that we're all learning something as opposed to just random lesson of the day. And I feel like that helps us a lot because it gives us a common terminology that we can all follow and help each other with at a bout or in a tournament. It also helps us with coaching each other, helps us with giving each other advice, and then also it keeps everything very routine and regular, and I like that a lot about GFA. It helps me out a lot, and it's good for me, I think.
Even though fencing is an individual sport, the feeling of teamwork is everywhere around the club. There is an overwhelming jump in mood when the fencers are required to work together, as opposed to on their own. All of the club members laugh more and seem to have much more fun. I'm on top of the world, hey.
What I really like about GFA is that we have a really good core of about 10 to 15 people that come every week, and I've gotten to really know them very well and gotten to improve my own abilities against them, and they've improved and we've learned a lot from each other, and that's what I like the most.
When I was first introduced into this community, I thought that the older fencers would behave more like a clique, but it was the complete opposite. The older and more experienced fencers would always be the first to help when somebody needed it. It creates a feeling of a helpful family throughout the community. When new fencers come into GFA, they are bombarded with people who are more than happy to see them there. Whether you have been fencing for 2 hours or 2 decades, everybody finds a place to fit in. That's what makes this community so special. It can take in anyone and everyone, no matter what they are. In my experience with this community, I have seen nothing but compassion and dedication on both social levels and competitive levels. The community at Georgia Fencing Academy is truly the happiest community I have ever had the privilege to be experienced with.